Hold on. Coming around.
What do you think? You're getting off this side, fire. Dude.
What are you doing, dude?
Okay.
A little bit further. Hold on.
Let me see the other side. Hold on.
There it is.
It's this wheel.
It's two fucking foot.
Sorry.
Well, yeah.
Rory, that's why you're supposed to wear shoes.
I don't know.
Not
how to get down it, though. Maybe.
Heels. Be careful.
Right here is going to be the issue. Get that up. It would be more if we could get that right tire right there.
Your tire.
It would be easier. Yeah. I might have to back it up a little bit to do it. Maybe not.
Ooh, are you gonna, okay. Fall off the other side.
That's what I'm worried about.
Okay. You're getting close.
Hold on, hold on, hold on. Let me get down here. This is gonna be hard right here.
Ready? One, two, three.
Okay. Get the first big hurdle.
Hold on. Okay, let's do a one, two, three again.
I gotta change positions. Hold on. It's...
Ready?
Almost. Okay. Go. The man is this side here.
It's gonna start.
Need help on this side? I'm running out of places to stand back here.
One, two, three.
Come on, baby. There's a big lump on this side.
Yeah, let's.
Okay, let's take a break here before we...
I didn't think we were going to get that far.
Huh?
I didn't think we were going to get it that far.
I agree.
Randy did.
It looks like I would get up.
Whoa. All right, let's go for it, guys.
Hold on, where do we need to push?
I think we need this side.
This side here.
All right, no problem.
Give me a chance to get there. I've got to...
Maria, stand over there.
If it starts to roll, guys, just jump out of the way and let it go.
I got no choice. Hold on.
I wonder if I should help pull. What do you think?
Well, we need to lift this up and push.
All right,
it needs to be lifted up.
Hold on.
You okay?
Yeah.
I just say we're running.
Another one? Lost my foot in there.
Okay. Are you okay in there? That's my footing was not almost out.
I decided, hold on. Wow. 300 pounds is heavier than I thought it was.
Yeah.
When the wheels all work, it's pretty easy.
Yeah.
And you're not going up a nasty hill.
Okay. Ready?
Yeah.
Yeah, we got that area to worry about right there.
Right here, yeah.
right, ready?
More? Move that rock out of the way.
All right, you girls, I'd probably stay out of the way now and just try to guide it.
Yeah.
Let two people guide it or whatever.
You know what we should try and do is guide it. Hold it up from these two bars on each side.
Down.
Whoa.
And really, we don't want to lose control of it and have it go down the mountain right here and take me with it.
Yeah, it'll pull it.
I know. That's what I'm concerned. But just get the front end on the other side.
Mommy.
And Madeline, let's do the other side.
Mommy, stay there.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Don't even try coming down.
And no people going over either, please. Oh. No people going over either.
No, that's... I'm lucky I'm wearing my good shoes. Usually I'm wearing flip-flops.
There was a reason for that.
On?
Yeah, but it's not tight.
So. It's still tight now. It's 8 minutes for
send it down with me.
Stay there.